the four step process is which course to create, then identifying how will your customers benefit. Identify your course. Okay, what is the, when you are saying I help people overcome procrastination, so because they are procrastinating, what is the pain they are going through from their perspective, not from your assumptions. So what is that person feeling, thinking, doing, who wants to overcome procrastination? So list down 10 pains, because once you get the pain right, your gains will come out of the pain statement only. So gain is how will they benefit, right? How, what transformation can you give to your clients? That becomes the gain of the client. What will be the outcome of your program? How will they gain, right? Your offering, your digital product, what will they gain, right? Because this is going to determine how much sales you can generate. I just said people are buying their outcomes first. Why do you buy an AC? Why have you bought a fridge? Why have you bought a laptop? Why have you bought a home? Why have you bought a TV? Why have you bought a sofa? Why have you bought a car? Why have you bought a flight ticket? Think about that. So what transformation you can give to your clients, and how will you give and guarantee that transformation? So it is not by hook or crook, leaving up to the students. This is my knowledge. This is I am giving you. Okay. So up to you how much you are absorbing. Okay. So somebody out of 100 students, only 5 will understand what you are saying. Remaining 95 don't even know what you are talking about. So how will you make sure? Because then you're just simply giving information, you're not giving transformation. And this is one of the reasons I stopped my programs. I experimented with Life Mastery, experimented with Enlightened Entrepreneur Mastery. I had people, batches where I went, they're still they come to me, they talk to me now also. But I stopped my programs. Why? Because I felt that I'm only giving information, though they got transformed, but I was not happy with my own personal benchmark. So now I'm giving transformation. That is why I am so charged about what I do. Because I'm giving you transformation. If you take actions, you will get results. So how will you give and guarantee that transformation to all your students? For that, you need a system. So your solution should be converted to a system. What is a system? How McDonald's is able to make burgers, that's a system, right? How much temperature, how much oil, right? How much the freezer temperature should be, whatever, right? So they have a system, because when you have a system, you will be able to replicate the result and give the necessary transformation, right? So your system should be structured step by step, systematic, sequential, simple, yet powerful. Your solution has to be converted into a system. How in my WhatsApp classes, how I engage with you, I have converted it into a system that I will have an agenda, I will have assignments, I will give you rewards, awards, right? I will have wisdom bites, I will have Q&A. So I have put a system, and then I'm putting everything inside that system, right? Now, if it was so easy, everyone could have done it on their own, no? After being an entrepreneur and after putting more than 20 lakhs into last 3 years, conducting my offline programs, investing in my learnings in the digital space, 10 lakhs only on my learnings, 10 lakh on the application of learnings. Now, everything I can see how beautiful it is connecting. So the wisdom, if it is, you are a first timer in this space, a beginner, be grateful. Because wisdom you are receiving as, because it may be information for you at this stage. But what a beautiful space to be in when wisdom is coming as information to you. Right? So how will you validate your thoughts and approach in real time.